Earthquakes are common in Alaska, but not usually this big or as close to major cities like Alaska, Anchorage. The roads buckled, walls and floors cracked during today's quake, sending a lot of people ducking for cover.
8:29 a.m. That's the minute a major earthquake rattled Alaska's largest city. And several Coloradans now living there.
I was washing my hands in my bathroom and the house started to shake.
Zoe Flannery is from Craig.
You could hear things falling all over my house.
But is currently attending Alaska Pacific University.
The roof kind of separated from the wall. So that gap was not there before.
Elsewhere, the damage was much worse. Windows shattered, restaurants and stores upended, and several roads collapsed.
And I grabbed Max and Noah and got them down on the floor.
Shuai Wang is originally from Boulder, and she rode out the quake with her four-year-old twins.
The whole house was shaking. The lights were swinging. Our chandelier broke. The cabinet doors were swinging open. Dishes were flying out. Glasses are flying out.
Thousands of earthquakes happen every day, including hundreds right in Alaska. But this one today is definitely unique in more ways than one.
This is the biggest event a lot of people that live in Anchorage have ever felt.
Gavin Hayes is a geophysicist with the USGS in Golden.
These are the first records of this earthquake as they were recorded at local stations.
Not only was today's quake large, he says the epicenter was also less than 10 miles from Anchorage and very close to the Earth's surface.
Earthquakes of this size so close to Anchorage are pretty rare.
Far too close.
Yeah, this beam is cracked.
For Coloradans like Zoe Flannery.
Yeah, it was pretty scary.
Who had never experienced an earthquake before.
A 5.7 magnitude aftershock also rattled Anchorage, and more aftershocks are predicted in the coming weeks. Fortunately, there were no reports of any deaths or serious injuries. The quake was the largest in decades, but much smaller than this 1964 quake that rattled Anchorage. This one measured 9.2 on the Richter scale. It remains the most powerful earthquake ever recorded in the United States. Kagan Harsha, Fox 31.
Wow.
Man, isn't that amazing?
It is.
Well, tonight for the very